from rainy Wales. From what I've been reading in the papers, I guess I was right about your boss, eh? Good on you for sticking it out with him, though. I'm not sure I would have had the self-control. Listen, I won't take up too much of your time, but you might be getting some interesting news soon. I've put in a word for you with a friend. Anyway, must dash. I think my dinner's burning. Keep your ears open.
Welcome to your new zoo. Except it's not actually a zoo yet. Now, before you start, you might want to clean up the site a bit. There's a teeny tiny chance that there are massive amounts of toxic waste here. Even for a disused quarry, the land was extremely cheap. Oh, and also extremely steep. So I suggest you build a gondola ride to get the customers around. I mean, I say suggest, but that's actually a direct order. Also, looking around the area next to the building site, I couldn't help but notice a lot of very poorly animals. I expect they must have gotten lost. Really, really lost. Especially the snow leopards. How about I arrange for them to be rescued so you can make them healthy? I think that's the right thing to do. After all, normally I'd have to pay for new animals. Plus, making them healthy again will really impress the inspector, who I just remembered is coming. All right, off you go!